Hi guys, it's Angie Tonini-Rogers, and I just wanted to let you know that I am getting ready to start a 40-day health plan for myself. I was listening to Tom Corley. He actually wrote a book on the habits of rich people. He studied several hundred rich or wealthy people and came up with these habits of rich people versus poor people. One of those habits was rich people more often exercise 20 to 30 minutes a day, and they also consumed less fast food products than poor people, or what he considered poor people. He has stipulations on, and definitions of those of that category. So anyway, what I started to look into, he talked about toxic foods, toxic people, and several things like that. I looked into the Nutrimost program. The Nutrimost, it's a brand new technology. It's actually an amazing technology. It uses frequency to measure your what your body needs, what it's lacking, what you have too much of, what you're toxic with, etc. And it comes up with a plan of very specific eating, what you need to eat and put in your body, and what you need to remove from your body. And so I'll show you a picture here. We'll see if you can see it. Okay, so what I'm going to do, it's a 40-day program. I've already got my menu laid out here. Basically, you eat two veggies, two fruits, and two meats a day, but they are meats and fruits and veggies based upon your frequency of what this technological stuff measures when you go to this appointment, right? It prints you out this big packet of information, and it tells you exactly what you should eat and what is causing the issues for you. And then after the 40 days of, you know, strictly dealing with this program, it kind of resets your metabolism. It resets your hormones and things like that. And so you are essentially more healthy at the end. So I wanted to show you what I was going to do. Like, for example, this is my plan. I'll just put it in front of my face here. But you can see the proteins. These are the meats. These are in order of the most helpful for my body based on my hormones, my toxicities, etc. What it would do, what I need to eat in order to use it for fuel in my body and get into a fat burning zone. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go shop. I'm going to go get the items that I need so that I can be good for a 40-day health plan. And each day I'm going to document how it's going, what I ate, what I, what I feel like, etc. So you guys can follow along. And at the end of the 40 days, I am confident that I will have lost some inches and just, you know, be detoxified and cleansed and feel much better. So what you need to know, though, is that when you hear me saying what I ate, it's that's specific for me and my body. I would highly recommend that you go look up Nutrimost and look at the video, watch the video. Maybe I'll find a link and I'll put it below this video or something for you, because it explains the frequency piece of it and how the technology matched with your body can tell you specifically what you need. So it's not like a like Weight Watchers or Nutrisystem or Jenny Craig or whatever, that you can just take a diet plan and go give it to someone else because it won't work for them. It's specifically like you put your hand on a scanner, you put your feet on a scale, and it measures the frequencies within your body to see what your body needs. One of the things that were an issue with me are my ovaries and my thyroid. My thyroid, I already knew I had an issue with. I'm actually on medication for that. So in my ovaries, obviously I'm a woman, but there are some things that I am doing, I'm taking in, I'm using. It also has to do with oils and sugars, and those cause toxicity. So like even personal care hair products or hair products, facial products, lotions, all of that stuff I'm going to have to change for the 40 days so that I can make sure that I'm not putting anything on my skin or my body, inside my body, on my body, that could cause toxic levels and, you know, kind of prohibit me from getting into a fat burning zone in a healthy reset for my body. So anyway, it's really neat. But I just thought it would be interesting to go ahead and document this for 40, for my 40 days. So this is my first day that I'm actually just telling you about it. And I actually am not going to start the program till Monday because I've got to go shopping and get all my personal care products and, the food and get that ready. But, I just wanted to, go ahead and put the link down there. And I'm not an affiliate. I don't get anything off of this. Okay. So, it's not that kind of thing. It's just something that I came across and I think it's pretty neat. I'm a nurse and I think it's pretty neat to use this technology matched with health. It's kind of groundbreaking and brand new. So I think it's pretty neat. So I think it's just something worth sharing. You know, plus to document my own journey with this for my 40 days. So, you know, 40 days is a meaningful number. So this plan is based on that. So anywho, that's it, guys. We'll talk soon. If you want to learn more about the Nutrimost program, or go get yourself a scan and do that. But otherwise, I'll see you starting Monday with my testimonials. Thanks, guys. Make it a great day.